The CDC has identified a case of coronavirus in Washington state. The words about a pandemic at this point?
No, we're not at all, and it's gonna be just fine. Whatever happens, we're totally prepared.
The scientists knew what to do for the pandemic response. The plan was in front of us, but leadership would not do it. It is time to lay our careers on the line and push back.
It's clear the United States did not perform to the best of its ability with the coronavirus.
Went wrong for us.
The truth is that political leaders caused avoidable death and destruction.
The scientists sounded the alarm every day. The U.S. government was doing nothing.
One day it's like a miracle. It will disappear. It'll be wonderful. It'll be a gift from heaven.
It's complete bullshit. He has no idea what he's talking about.
I decided to break protocol and alert Americans.
A key government scientist was removed because he wouldn't climb on the president's bandwagon.
They started to blame other people, and it was frightening. There was real fear of retribution, and we were watching the number of deaths in the U.S. tick higher and higher.
Do you take responsibility?
No, I don't take responsibility at all.
We've never had a failure like this.
The truth is finally coming out.
There's so much to expose.
We have it totally under control.